still rough.
I have tried all measures, Edline.
Well, dear Tristan, at least we can act.
And why love ye two so hard? Thine acting would have given a cat performance excellence. Again, thy scene again.
Look upon our nonsensical friend Shakespeare.
Ha! What a fool.
Nonsensical he may be, but he ought much better at his profession than thee.
Oh, and what might that profession be?
Playing the fool, perhaps, but all thou dost do is dream of love's quarrels. Thou art a Romeo.
Watch thine tongue, my friend, or else it shall be cut in thine sleep.
Heaven help me, thou fools! 'Tis wretched, and I will not be shamed by thine inanity. And Juliet, until thou more effeminate can be, I will not direct this dram.